you steal from God, and he's not going to sue you.